Dude, what?
What are you gonna do anything with the?
Why is the T-Rex up here?
T-Rex of Destiny here? You should at least have him in your room looking at you at night. Yeah, I'm having way too much fun with this thing. We'll be in my bed tonight. You're a rich girl, and you're gone too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. Rely on the old man's money. You can rely on the old man's money. It's a bitch girl, but it's gone too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. Say money, money won't get you too far, get you too far.
Chick-fil-A. Have a name for the order?
Steve.
What can I get for you today?
All I know is we haven't been to the Star in about 18 decades.
I'm excited, man. It's been since the Arabian butt cheeks, man. A lot of people like their Chick-fil-A sauce with their sandwich and just totally ignore the fact that mayonnaise is a perfect combination.
Perfect. Take a fry?
I figured that was good. My love, if you treat me right, baby, I'll give you everything. My last made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer, I'll give you all. He disappeared off. Literally, he would be in my bed every night. And then
who? The T-Rex?
The T-Rex. He was living in Garrett's car for like a week.
I know.
Poor guy.
Did we name him?
Timothy. I'm kidding. I don't know his name.
Timothy. It's Timothy. I just walked in on something I wasn't expecting.
Bro, look at this guy's chompers. Ah, shut up.
Dude, we need a lady. Oh, no, this is literally all Steven does.
Dude, it's the only thing that keeps me happy at night. I come home, my car's dirty, and I just sit there for hours cleaning the sunbug. I'm a little different. I'm just built just a little bit different.
Is he built different, do you think? So I keep interrupting him.
Yeah, you're kind of pissing me off.
Should we transition to this little short we made with the whole game, diving in the water?
Yeah, we should do that. Can we do that?
Yeah, let's transition right now.
All
right. But you have to like the video right before it happens.
I agree.
Or it won't.
Like
it
in 3, 2, 1.
Hi, my name's Matt Sharp, and I'm a lifeguard here at Destiny Lounge Pool, and I'm working to get the crush of my dreams. I've loved her every single day since the day I was born, and that was 3 years ago. I'm just kidding. I'm actually 13 years old, and I'm actually a beast. And my best friend, Steven, we've been best friends since the day that I can remember, man. And we come to the pool every single day. We actually jump in all the time together. Sometimes we don't jump in together because he's actually not even looking at the pool. I think he's looking at the clouds. I think there's a lot of stars in the sky. Anyway, hopefully you guys wanted to see this greatness because I'm going to jump in and save someone today. I've been a lifeguard for a couple of years now, and honestly, it's pretty cool. I wish I was a lot better at it. I'm only 12 pounds. I'm just kidding. I'm actually 120 pounds. It's actually a lot of weight. My girlfriend keeps looking at me. I call her my girlfriend because she's gonna be my girlfriend by the end of this. Yeah, so a lot of people are probably asking me like, how did I even do that? Here's the thing though, I didn't even know I was gonna drown. But at the end of the day, sometimes you gotta come above your competition and really get something done. And that's kind of what I did. So if a lot of people wanna realize and know how to get your dream crush, well just like that, you jump in, you save a man's life, and then you get your own life. You get your crush.